since the time of the...
Nah, it's not that bad. Gotta be careful. Let's give it a try.
What's that sound? Stop whining! Start moving!
You smell that?
Shit! It's gonna...
This would be a bad time for this thing to collapse.
Jesus. Christ. Worst damn barbecue ever. Another one. Now that's what I call a good. through. Take that.
I can smell you, Chess, you lousy skunk. Come here.
That gathering won't find itself, you know? Move it.
I'm taking it.
You know, the can is right there in front of you.
Oh, shut up. I told you my sight's not recovered after the change.
Hey, so you're telling me it's not the blues?
Ugh!
must be close by. Fucking maze. Yeah, that looks about right.
Take the explosives, you get the bomb.
Is this about the bridge?
But that's something.
Jesus, it's huge. When did they build this?
And how?
Come on.
Must be the entrance. Looks even bigger up close. Well, let's crash their little party.
Veil of secrecy is lifted, we won't stand a chance. We might be more powerful, but they will crush us with their numbers.
Then.
Sweet home.
Is Durant here?
Eddie's boys. My father and his office.
Mr. Indian, it is written to you in the lobby.
You're just in time. The presentation should be starting soon.
What do you got for me this time?
See you back, sir.
Thank you.
not far.
Jess, thank Christ.
Never thought I'd have to blow up my own house.
Please, help me!
Christ. I'm gonna find who did this and tear down a new asshole.
Ugly traps.
I can smell the gas. Now to find my father.
Thank you.
Move it, Jess! There's more!
How many of these guys are there?
Check on my gauntlet first. There must be a workshop somewhere around.
Mr. Harrell was waiting for you in the briefing room, sir.
Yeah, heard that already.
Who does he think he...
Wait up.
To the north, there's a canyon surrounded.
Let's check this beauty out. I'm almost there.
Signal ready.
Come on.
Money.
great.
Where the heck did it go?
Yeah, looks like I'm getting closer to its nest. Ugh, what a stench.
That's what worries me. It's not something you can orchestrate.
Until recently. Got reports about a.
That's some heavy machinery there. Wonder if I can get it working. On the money.
Thank you.
Any luck with the coils?
No. They must have transported them somewhere down those rails. But look what our agents left behind.
Huh. I'm gonna take it for a test drive. Thanks.
I think I found a shortcut.
That's a rusty shortcut, Verge. Well, of course it's not working.
Luckily, you have a faithful sidekick who can kickstart that thing.
Silver?
Now for the other two, and we can open the gate and get down there.
Can't anything be simple here? Second one. Should be it.
It worked, Mr. Jesse.
I can see that, you know.
Are you sure about this?
You said down those rails is the best way to go.
Maybe the fastest, but the safest? I'm not so sure.
You're no fun, Verge. Another way down.
But I'm sure yours was more exciting. You gotta see this. Ready to roll, sir?
Along with the coils. Let's get them.
What is it happening?
of my way.
There, Verge?
I am, as long as that big ugly I think I found the entrance, Mr. Jesse!
Well done, Verge.
That was suspiciously fast. I'm sure it works.
Mr. Etier, there's some kind of havoc in the basement.
I can't think you. I don't know, Amelia. It felt kind of right to.
Oh, there you are. The McCallum sawmill was found.
Have a bad feeling about this. Ooh, Zapper's acting up. The glamour must be near. Did say something about the source. More disgusting than I even imagined. The gland was probably secured by more of these ugly tumors. Need to take them out to destroy the illusion. Now. Probably there's one or maybe two sources more. To take possession of this shithole, but it looks abandoned. This machinery hasn't been used for ages. Something's fishy here. Bet the answer's hidden behind that glamour. Let's check this beauty out. Guess that was the last source. Let's see what you're hiding there.
Let's go.
Jeez, that damn smell doesn't bode well. Let's take a look-see.
Thank you.
Those leeches are filled with blood, ready to turn their familiars into ticks. Not a living soul. She changed every last one of the workers here. Beast. Fucking great. Doesn't look to be long dead. That's a hell of a tooth. A trip into its guts. Great. Christ, what a stink.
It's highly possible there are Indian legends are rife.
Help! I heard shouts, sir. What's going on in there?
Stand down, Davis.
You picked a strange time to...
This way. Christ, wish I had a map of this place. That sounds like trouble. Looks like you managed to escape. Must have been in a hurry if he dropped his damn crossbow. I'm sure Edgar wouldn't mind if I took advantage of this little beauty. This place smells like death. Jesus. Who the hell is this guy sitting up here? Spiderweb.
I hate spiders.
Hmm.
jagged freak was hunting him down.
Ash and blood. Guess this is that giant arachnid's lair. He's not wrapped up like a mummy in a web. Guess he got away. Taking it.
All right, let's...
Okay. Almost got killed to keep that plant safe, but kept on going. That's true grit.
Look healthy. Better run quick before it sinks.
More money.
Got through. Thank you.
down on top of me.
I'll take that.
Oh, that's tight.
Trust you, Edgar.
Just burn it.
Money.
Hot.
Gotta squeeze through. Edgar, I'll start to doubt your navigation abilities. Okay. Ancient gates. I have a bad feeling about this.
way.
Should work now. Should work now.
Over here!
Edgar?
Jeff, behind you!
Mr. Gravener's looking for you, sir. He's in the basement with your father.
Come on, William.
Mr. Harrow is waiting in the briefing room.
Keep the money, guy.
I assure you.
We recently got our hands on a...
Get this over with.
You all right, folks? I need to find the office.
You crazy? The whole area's been totally overrun by bloodthirsty freaks.
The National Guard's fighting back, but there's too many of those monsters.
If they don't get some help soon, we're all goddamn doomed.
Easy.
Thank you.
Thank you, stranger. We thought we were goners. Is there some way we can repay you?
Yeah, you can point me towards the oil company office.
Oh, it's on the other side of the lake. Though you're gonna have to drain it to get over there. Release all counterweights and you'll open the sluice gates.
Smash it!
Let's drain this sucker.
Hey! Who's there?
Thanks for letting us out.
The office, where is it? I need the man in charge.
There's no way to get there from here.
Unless you use the zip line from the top of that tower, but that'd be crazy.
Please, you gotta help my buddies. Once you get on the other side, just follow the pipes. It's a kind of maze, but just keep going.
God bless you, sir.
Thank you.
But how did you manage to extend his longevity?
Virgil and I were just having the most.
Jesus Christ, what happened here?
Thank you.
wanted to show you how my new gauntlet works.
Tamed the lightning and laid tracks across the continent, but you're still the same violent beast you always been. You just invented bigger and better clubs.
Thank you.
still here, which means the transports aren't ready. Must have caught her off guard. And now she's scared I might be able to stop her. Good. Somehow.
Thank you. Thank you.
surprised there's one in the cemetery.
Gotta move faster.
Thank you.
from the trenches.
Still not willing to go for a ride? It's the fastest way. This way!
Mr. Jesse, are they gone?
For now. That doesn't look like it's working.
All it needs is power. I was just about to turn on the generator over there when they appeared.
Yeah, I'm on it. Keep your head down.
One tower can't deliver enough power to the red one. I think it's safe to say you'll need to power up those over there too.
Let's get to it then.
Mr. Jesse, this way. That was close, Mr. Jesse! But I found a tunnel that might lead to the mines.
Keep moving. It probably connects up with the main lab. Do me a favor, though. Try not to get killed.
See why they don't get many tourists around here.
doesn't fear heights.
Let me guess. Ain't working?
The whole damn thing froze up! Holy hell! We've got company!
You do your magic. I'll take care of these guys. Shit, genius. Let's go.
Thought agents first, Mr. Jesse.
Yeah. Better safe than sorry.
Thank you.
We make a marvelous team, you and me.
When he thought you were dead,
Edgar doesn't mess around. Shit, they're scattered everywhere. Here come Chester's boys.
Another Ranger! Take him out!
Dares to preach to me about the bridges. this way. Carriage is still intact. Let's see where it went. Edgar's been here, no doubt.
That sounds like Edgar.
Ah. Very subtle, Chester boy. No one can spot that.
So you reckon Chester knows where Felicity is?
Thank you.
surprised you picked this place to hide. Somehow. That machinery over there might be useful.
Thank you. I sense your determination. You're finally pulling up.
I hate spiders. And I hate bats.
I used to dream that someday you'd find your way to walking the path I worked so hard to lay down for you. But you don't need to do that anymore.
Gotta get to the other side. Something knocked out the power supply. Let's see.
Thank you.
that delivery. Yeah, another one of your glamour tricks.
This new world needs the strong to guide the weak. We can still walk this road together. This is how we leave our mark on the face of the world. Without my gauntlet, you're nothing but a man. Fragile. Human.
Well, there they are. Children of the night. I'll take that.
Felicity? I'm coming!
Yeah, that was predictable.
Illusions can stop me? Think again!
DeBono.
Good.
Jesus!
Thank you.
You'll be lost forever.
Such a wonderful...